Most of our day-to-day job here is doing the basic care for the animals, so a lot of feeding, a lot of cleaning.
We start at 8 o'clock in the morning and we let all our dogs outside into their outside kennels. We get their breakfast ready and then we take each dog so we can have up to 30 dogs in the kennel. Every single dog there has a toilet walk. We take them out for a quick toilet walk, bring them back in and give them their breakfast. Then we get into cleaning, so cleaning all the inside kennels, getting them ready for the night time so the dogs are nice and comfy and warm for the night. Then we will start taking all our dogs for a walk. Our dogs get out during the day a minimum of 2 times, sometimes 3 to 4, depending on how busy it is. And on those walks, we're not just taking them for a walk, we're taking them out just to have enrichment. So sniffing things, just keeping them as busy as possible, as happy as possible, and also doing a lot of training with the behaviour.
We also focus a lot on sort of rehabilitation. So we do a lot of like counter conditioning and things like that for our scared animals.
With puppies, it's very important that we socialise with dogs and strangers and other type of animals as well. Just so then, you know, more of a chance to go into a household who have cats or have other dogs, you know, or families.
The dog's favourite time of the day, so dinner time, they'll all eat and then they'll all get their next toilet walk. And then we'll put them away for the night and clean all their outsides. And then start it all again the next day.